Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Mr. Hino with Mr. Hino's Lego Robotics. If you're wondering why I'm in the car, I'm waiting for the dentist. I'm waiting for the appointment, and it's just because of COVID, I can't go in and wait like I would normally do. You wait in your car, you give them a call, they give you all these questions, you know, your shoe size, just kidding. You know, that whole thing about, you know, are you feeling sick or fever and everything like that, and then they call you in. But today's video, here is the problem as far as, you know, what I'm used to doing with my channel. You know, normally when we would be in school, I would have my students build projects and, you know, I'd be able to show you guys those videos. But because we're not in class, because nobody's getting robots built, you know, it's really tough to get you guys those videos of those robots. So I know a lot of you guys have an EV3 kit. So I'm thinking, why can't you guys be my students and you guys send me videos of things that you're doing that I can post to everybody in the world? So, you know, for those of you that have EV3, Spike Prime, NXT, you know what I would love for you guys to do is for you to be able to build things, show me how it works, send me those videos so I can display what you guys are building. Because, you know, right now my kids, my students are like, you know, they don't even know what an EV3 kit is right now because, you know, we haven't been in class to see it. And my Robotics 2 class, you know, they know about the EV3, but there's nothing they can do without those kits. And so it'd be kind of cool for those of you that maybe teach robotics, send me videos of what's going on in your class, projects that you're doing. What does your class look like with, you know, everything going on? For those of you that may be at home, that you guys have an EV3 kit, maybe you guys can be building things and send me videos of what you're doing so I can show everybody here on my channel what you guys are doing. So it's just one of those things where I'm just trying to, you know, keep up with what's going on. Even though I'm not able to be in the class, I can, you know, like I said, have you guys be my students where I can show everybody what you guys are doing. It's just a thought because, you know, right now everything with me teaching online, it's hard for me to build things and be able to show everybody those videos. So it'd be awesome if you guys can send me those videos. So as soon as I start getting those things in, you know, I can start to present those. So, you know, in your video, you can introduce yourself, tell me what country you're from, and kind of explain what your robot does, you know, if there's any cool features that it has, if it's using any sensors, and, you know, it'd be really neat. And for those of you that are doing FLL, I'd love for you guys to send me videos of what you're doing in FLL if, you know, you don't care if anybody else sees. And, you know, I'd love to, because, you know, for some of you, right now is your first LEGO League season. Like I've told you guys before, ours has been kind of pushed back to give us time to get into class. But, you know, for those of you that are in first LEGO League right now, you can send me videos of your missions if you care if anybody else sees it. And so that just be, that would be kind of cool to put your videos up here. So it's just a thought, guys, and, you know, if you can, that would be awesome. Send your videos to hinolegorobotics@gmail.com, and I'd love to be able to display your guys' work, whatever it is. You know, for those of you that teach, if it's just a tour of your room to be able to see what your robotics room looks like, showing me how your students might be working right now, even though, you know, if they're not able to work in groups, how that looks like for, you know, if your students are just one kit per student, that would be awesome. Okay, guys, so I'll be checking my email, seeing what you guys have for me, okay? I am Mr. Hino from Mr. Hino's LEGO Robotics. I'm out.
He's out.
He's out.
We got this.
We got this.
We got this, guys.
Hey guys, Mr. Hino here. Thank you so much for watching. And if you love robotics, don't forget to check out these videos also because they're cool. Okay guys, take care.